Hey guys, welcome back to my Let's Play of Kirby in the Forgotten Land. In the last episode, we went to the Colosseum and challenged Meta Knight. And I'm back. We have a microphone again, new headset, and now we're going to go to this brand new land and try to save Elfin, who got kidnapped 2 episodes ago by King DDD. So yeah, let's head out. Also, last episode we cleared up everything here at Winterhorns. So yeah, now let's make our way to the Forbidden Island with Horrible Wasteland, beginning with the waste where life begins. Let's go. Man, it feels good to just be back with commentary. Like, it's been a while. Anyway, let's make our way over. I like this aesthetic, very cool. Crystal shard. Get out of here, you. Yeah, so how have things been with you guys? It's been quite a time of stuff going on with me. I've gotten sick, my car's gotten wrecked. It has been just crazy with me. But, yeah. Finally, it's good to be back playing Kirby. What's that over here? Here, because I remember there being some sand dunes we could blow. Maybe I'm wrong. Never mind. I am wrong. Oh well. Let's just keep going. Awesome, this place looks, despite it being a creepy wasteland. It's kind of weird that guy was there. Squid in the desert. Oh, something up here. Found a secret way in. What is this? I don't know, but I'm just gonna run for it. Got that. Help. Run. Pokemon. Waddle Dees are apparently Pokemon now. That's a thing that I just made up. Yes. So let's continue forward. Let's see what is going on. You're in this wasteland. Ow. Apparently I'm taking damage. That's all that's happening right now. And just f***ing these guys. Ow, I failed. Well, oh well. I cannot get those that time down for anything. Saved all the Waddle Dees. Is that something? Hooray. Got some of these. Oof. And a captured Waddle Dee. Searching the oasis. I want all these. And we have a treasure road, too. Yeah, this is cool. It's like an old western town. This is very cool. I love the direction this game's going in. Except I don't like this sticky goop. That I don't like. coming from that guy. Saved ya. Get out of here, dude. I don't need sleep. How do I get out of here? Trouble, buddy. Get back up there, Kirby. Don't need to fall on that giant gross guy and his disgusting goo. Price of one. Nice. Thank you. clean, so how about you take a bath? And we saved a whole bunch of Waddle Dees. Got a surprise alien board. And let's head out of here. Looks like we've